I'm wearing a jacket by my friend Anne de Millemeester and a vintage skirt and my new bark slippers, which are really worn out. But yeah. Thank you.